Hi. First of all, I would like to thank On Fire Cultural Movement and Judge Dr. Mrs. Sunil Kaushal for judging my poem, the winner of the 6-week contest, theme Courage. Title of my poem is Courage is a Luxury. So let me recite it to you. Courage is a luxury for those who ain't got a choice, and for many it's a way of life. The one who barters her body and mortgages her soul every night to buy a new lease of life for her cancer-bedeviled mother, hope for her siblings by paying for their school and food, love and affection of her father, fending for his daily appetite of alcohol, every morning stitching her tattered vagina, innumerable miscarriages be the collateral damage. She lives on, but a part of her dies. Courage to her is quintessential. A war hero with a glass eye and a wooden hand, crippled halfway down, patriotism still beaming his aging heart, honesty still brimming through his timbers and tones, his glorious memories of battlefield keeping him atoned. Courage to him is hyperbolic expression. And many more, a slum dweller choosing an honest labor in harsh sun, an impaired man learning skills over asking for arms.